Hi, my name is Mary Tennis, and I'm a skincare expert. The topic I'm going to discuss right now is hyperpigmentation. As I mentioned before, lightening gels are what help fix that condition, but I wanted to go and explain to you what hyperpigmentation is and how is it caused. Hyperpigmentation is the darkening of an area of skin, and the reason why that skin is darkened is our skin contains melanocytes, and melanocytes are in charge of your skin's color. With repeated exposure to the sun, your melanocytes rush to the surface of the skin to protect the skin. So that's why we get tan, or that's why people get darker. And in certain areas, like I showed you before on my arm, there is a spot of hyperpigmentation. What happens is if one area is repeatedly exposed to the sun and repeatedly damaged in that same area, the melanocytes rush to that certain area faster. To protect it, and so then your brown spots occur. So that's how you get the hyperpigmentation. And other causes of hyperpigmentation, as you can see on here, can be from inflammation to the skin, caused from acne. After people have extracted an acne lesion on their face, a lot of times they'll see that red spot there afterwards, and that's a form of hyperpigmentation as well. I mentioned before, freckles are a type of hyperpigmentation. Skin tones that are more prevalent to getting hyperpigmentation. That doesn't mean that other skin types can't get it, but usually it's dark Asian, East Indian, Middle Eastern, Hispanic, and African that are more they're more prone to the pigmentation disorders. So just keep that in mind. I will go over how to determine your own fits your skin type and color on the Fitzpatrick scale, and I'll go over that at a later time. But that is what hyperpigmentation is.